half of the nearly 200 cases of coronavirus here in Massachusetts are linked to that Biogen conference in Boston. Now the company is pledging $10 million to expand testing options, provide training for healthcare workers, and ease the strain on medical systems. Biogen is also promising to support Mass General and Brigham and Women's as they work to treat and contain the virus.